unresponsive. Tower, do you read? Shit. Comms are down.
His friend, which came as some surprise. I spoke into his eyes. I thought you'd die alone a long, long time ago. Oh no, not me. I never lost control. Your face.
Baksana.
V has come too.
V has come too.
Queen's man. Queen's man. Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Please follow my instructions. Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall? Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. And try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years. Damn it! There's a coma! There's a coma! There's a coma! Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. You'll be all right.
How do you feel?
I have stated that the reason for the crash was an as yet inexplicable fire in mid-flight. The search has ended with a confirmed death toll of 94 and another 30.
It's been 1 week since you came. Nurse.
And sources suggest this may be part of a cover-up.
Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been mainly.
Multiple NATO countries have stated.
Now, I need to explain something to you. But you mustn't be alive.
They noted their own citizens were among them.
9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. We also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are in your skull. Look at this. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
Nosokoma, Grigor! Try to calm down! Calm down! Calm down! It's gonna be okay! Yes, yes! Calm down! Yes. Yes.
Έννοια σε κατάσταση βασική εγχείρηση.
Κάποιος ήδη γνωρίζει ότι έχει ξυπνήσει. Τι αν τρέχει μεγάλο κύριο. Πρέπει να ενεργήσουμε άμεσα. Προετοιμάστε τον εγχείρηση.
It's true, there are those who wish he would never woken up. You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world out there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however... Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes a phantom.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? The world wants you dead. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
Ugh.
getting out of here. Move it. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. This way, hurry. Get down! You die on me. Ahab. Ahab. Ahab! Time to walk. Press the stance button to stand up. Don't get caught in those searchlights. Hurry. Now!
Move! Go!
Happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening. Do you hear that? What's going on out there?
Hey!
Oh, Prosike!
I think we're safe in here. I hope we're okay.
Hey!
Hey!
negative.
He came in here. Keep looking.
You die on me.
Ahab. Ahab.
This way. Get down on your stomach and crawl. better stop and treat that injury.
I got him! Shoot him! Now! get him? We shook him off.
My name's Ocelot.
Big boss. You know who I am.
A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. Red's 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. He'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. That was 7 days to Port Cassim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on. Ha! Is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
Getting used to it? After 9 years on ice, solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect warm-up. Kazuhira Miller is being held in Darwin Dehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your iDroid. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Go ahead and close the iDroid. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? A little to the left. Have you spotted the village? Zoom in closer. A little to the left. Look up. To the right. Have you spotted the village? Zoom in closer. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village, the Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviets' 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewan Dehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Placed.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dewan Dehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life. Yeah.
a Soviet guard post. There are bound to be guards. Take a look with your binoculars. Put the enemy in the center of your field of view.
Yeah!
Marker placed. Marker placed.
That's marking. Focus on a threat and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in on the map. Security at that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up. Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
Marker placed.
Yeah.
Sight. Enemy, stay low and move slowly.
You have arrived at your destination.
Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
Captured.
almost at the enemy outpost, Vialo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village?
Yeah.
Marker placed. Marker placed.
Yeah.
Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker placed. Marker placed. You have arrived at your destination.
There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy. dumpster. Looks big enough to hide somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there, or hide in it yourself, just... close to me afterward. Start gathering them. So you picked up an intel file.
Extraction. Now we know where Miller is. Metabase.
I'm marking it on your iDroid.
The map has been updated. Marker placed.
Thank you. walk the whole wilderness on foot, use your horse.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Marker removed.
Kidding around. Snake? Snake!
We know where the target is. Head for one day.
Dawn
soon. Your surroundings will be easier to see, but that goes for. The enemy as well. The guard detail in Soviet outpost changes in the morning too. Watch yourself.
там говорила женщина рядом с электростанцией.
Нет, что за женщина?
Не знаем, что с ней. Но говорят, что она голая.
Голая? Да нафиг.
Серьезно? Значит, что она не местная.
Слушай, если мне что-то, скажи мне.
Новая проблема. Она исчезает так же быстро, как и появляется.
Что значит исчезает?
Никто не смог подойти к ней достаточно близко.
Suppressor is no longer effective. Bear in mind, your weapon will be loud from now on.
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all.
Chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location.
Age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right?
Bro.
Понял. Будьте начеку. И найдите противника. Конец связи.
Secure the target.
I'll send the chopper.
Get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
Well, it hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore. Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you.
Yeah.
We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Thank you. attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Our men, survivors from 9 years ago, were wiped out in minutes. I don't know what they want, but it's them. No mistake.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.